Alrighty, might be a little bit difficult to see here, but right up in this general area is where I've shoveled this section here. I did not shovel this section over here towards the garage. I'm going to test out my new shovel and excuse me, give you an idea how it works. There's about probably 4 inches of snow over there, so it should give you a pretty decent idea. Let's try it out. I will mention that the snow has not only been driven over, walked over, but it also melted, hardened, and got snow on top of it. So it's actually crusty. It's difficult, but it's working. another shovel. Shovel the piles off the side. So here we go. That snow was packed. A little chunk of ice in it. It was way more difficult than the driveway was. The whole rest of the driveway is done now. Out of breath. Works pretty good. Alrighty, thanks for watching.